Dear children, let's read the passage to the palace. Now you listen to me.
To the palace. Pinkala's father had observed his son working hard to make the seed sprout. He felt sorry for Pinkala. "Why don't you go to the king with the empty pot?" he asked. "At least he will know that you tried your best." So Pinkala put on his best clothes and started off to the palace. He joined the others outside the palace, holding the empty pot in his hand. The other children laughed at him, but Pinkala ignored them.